Yeah, guys, we're gonna do a rematch because this guy reckons I last time I didn't get him, but yeah, I think I didn't get him. I don't know. So this is the rematch for them, I think. Okay.
Okay, if we can get the music
here,
because this is sudden death. And by the way, I have one go to go.
What is it called? What is it called again?
Cold water. Cold water.
You like it from Justin Bieber? If you didn't know that. You like
it. Cold water.
I have one more shot, guys.
Cool.
Last round, you might have seen it.
Cold water.
Yep.
No, it's actually my turn.
No, it's actually my turn because I only had one though.
Cold water.
It keeps saying cold water.
Just do you even know how to spell cold water? This guy is in way too, but somehow it got 10 out of 10.
Cold water.
He doesn't even know how to spell cold water. He's got 10 out of 10. If he hits me once, he wins.
He's fighting
that is the best at those places. It's sort of scary when they kick it at you because you don't know where it's going to go. And it might actually go where you are. That's the scary part, but that's what's going to lie.
Water!
It's confirmed that he beat me. I want you guys to watch the previous one to see if I hit him. But if I hit him, wait, in case I hit you, we got to go again. And you have to hit me this one to win, okay? In case I hit him. Because we don't really know if I actually hit him. So just in case I actually did get him, we're going to see that if he gets me, he wins. But yeah, and then we can see if he misses. And we're going to watch the video back and we're going to see who's the winner.
Sometimes, you know, it's how we learn and how we grow. And I wanna lay with you till I'm old. Oh, you shouldn't be fighting on your own. And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold water for you.
Hey guys, the person who actually won, I'll put it in the description below, okay?
It's a rematch!
Get away!
From a rocking boat, I just wanna stay afloat. I'm all alone.
I feel like we should just.
Now you have to go! You have to go!
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. Shouldn't be trying
to go fast. Go with me.